crypto. Oh, well, that was doomed from the start, honestly.
Well, it was flaky, and nobody with any brain should have been investing.
Well, I don't know. When it was up to 70,000 a coin, you could have said otherwise.
The time to cash in.
Yes. I would have done the cash. Well, then they probably took it all and said, well, we're taking the Bitcoin for woke.
Sweet. It happened yet. After this guy from FTX.
Yeah.
He gave a bunch of money to the ranking left.
Yeah.
Not only that, but...
Stole it from other people.
Yeah.
How can people invest in him?
When he's got no training or experience.
Yeah.
That's never stopped.
He had a degree in financial...
on the VA, nothing, right? You know, you don't get any money at all.
Yeah, well, it's worked out pretty good for us.
Just remember, all our money comes from
all from the government, I know.
That's pretty sobering.
Yeah.
Except for the IRAs.
Oh, they might be doing what the 401ks are going to be doing.
It's not going to apply to us, I don't think, because we're not a 401ks.
Still have a lame duck Congress right now.
That's what we're talking about. The Republicans from
So they're also not going to fund the government either.
We'll see what type of wicked mouse comes out of all this sort of stuff.
Yep.
replace the wiring?
Yeah, you have to replace your from RG59 from the 70s or replace it with RG6.
Supposed to. Number.
What?
I thought it said 800 something. It's 900 something. Okay, that makes about what I was thinking it was.
What?
That's what I kind of thought it was. I looked at the wrong number. It's fine.
light back up.
Thank you.
Well, the big hernias are cheaper, but yet you still get two pieces of meat, so two smaller pieces.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, that's right.
It feels like a big sandwich.
Yeah.